So Andrea, kit launch day, it's been over a year's work in the making for you. You know, you must be happy and relieved that it's here finally.
Yes, we are relieved, and of course the significance of this year's kit launch is July the 3rd, 50 years of becoming a city. So we have really geared everything around that, because it's obviously it's important to us as coming from Swansea Town to Swansea City and the kits, as in O City Said I is very much the theme for this season.
Yeah, you know, important to mark such a historic day in the history of Swansea, and you obviously got on the trim on the inside waist of the home jersey.
Yeah, and also we put it out to the fans what they would prefer to have on the back of the shirt, and it was overwhelming being Jack Army this year, so it fits in with everything.
Yeah, and the away shirt, supporters remember, it's a bit of a nod to an old shirt under Roberto Martinez, the club won the League One title.
I tried to put something back in. We've used the orange last year, we've used the red, and the green was such a big, well, such an important shirt to us, because we had such an issue on season 7-8 that we had so many clashes in the January, from January to the end of the season, we had to get another kit. So it went green and black, and we didn't lose a game in that kit, so we're going for it this year, and we're hoping this is our lucky away kit.
Yeah, fingers crossed we'll have the same this season.
Yeah.
And the goalkeeper shirts, they go with the camouflage theme you've had with the home kit.
Yes, the home kit, we've introduced the camouflage Jack Army, so the fit was great, and then we've introduced it in to have a bit more fun with the keeper shirts than we normally do. So yeah, we are Jack Army this year.
Yeah, and the training wear, you know, nice range and range of colours as well, with the green and the blue and the white.
Yeah, we try and keep the staff and the players a bit separate. Again, brighter for the players and more subdued for the staff. And yeah, it's going down really well. Yeah, so it's all in all very good. Yeah.